Hello guys, I'm Dace. Welcome to Qilu University of Technology. Today I want to recommend some delicious food over here with my friend Desi.
I'm Desi. 现在呢，很多外国人他们都不去食堂吃饭，这是为什么呢？现在让我带你走进我的食堂，向你展示一下食堂里有哪些好吃的吧。Let's go.我们的食堂就是一品拉面，它非常的好吃。我邀请过我的外国朋友们，但是他们不吃，哎，很奇怪。这是木桶饭，让我们来尝一下它吧。食堂里很好吃的一个饭，但是呢，我的外国朋友们他们却不来吃，这是为什么？我非常想让他们告诉我这个原因呀。
This is my friend Oscar.
So here I'm with my friend here, Dace, and Daisy and Dace. Actually, Dace is here with us. So today I'm gonna tell you why exactly we don't come here to the canteen and eat. Our lifestyle and the Chinese lifestyle is a little bit different. So most of the times.We foreigners don't come to the canteen side and eat. Most of the time we spend our time in the dormitory cooking, and there are those people who think that when they come to China they will eat together with the Chinese people, they will stay in the same class. But most of the times we really don't take our time and come into the canteen, because we find it's like hard from the dormitory walking until to the canteen. It's kind of hard and we are kind of lazy, so it's hard for us.Come to the canteen, and we have been given a privilege of in the dormitory cooking. So that is a big privilege to us foreigners. So we spend a lot of time in the dormitory cooking and doing all of our stuff. So I think those are the only reason that is why we are here.
谢谢，希望你们能够喜欢这个视频。我们下次再见喽，拜拜。